Hello everyone and welcome to a Q&A video which is essentially hashtag Ask Hailey. Now just like an Ask Hailey episode, I'm wearing red lipstick after so long. Let's begin all the juicy and saucy questions. So the first question is, tell us ki aap itni sari stationery ka kya karti ho? This is such an apt question given what I'm planning for you. So I am going to host a garage sale. A garage sale is mostly like an exhibition type of sale jahan pe pre-owned goods beche jaate hai at a very very sasta price. Our first edition will be in Mumbai and I will announce more details about it very soon. So in this garage sale you will be able to buy some of my personal stationery collection. Oh, we have a long list of rapid fire questions. Let's begin. Favorite food? Momos. Favorite drink? Nimbu Pani. Favorite scent? Currently Zara's perfume, which is Paris. Favorite color? White. Favorite city? Mumbai. Favorite animal? Rabbit. Favorite TV show? Modern Family. Favorite hobby? Making videos. Favorite celeb? Siddharth Malhotra. Favorite flower? A rose. Favorite emoji? The hugging emoji, which is like. Favorite clothing shop or website? Currently it is a street shopping market. So like summer mein na itna unique collection milta hai na, so expect street shopping videos very soon. Favorite restaurant? Right now it is this place called Sigri Global Grill. It's in Malad in Mumbai, and in around 700-800 rupees you have an unlimited buffet with I think more than 30 items, which has live counter of pasta, pizza and like 6-7 desserts, and you have choco chips in a bowl with next to the ice cream bowl, which is what I love. Favorite app? YouTube. Love you too, Laiba. Okay, this is a very interesting question. Will you cry on your breakup or look for new guys on that point? So I'm not saying that I'm dating someone or not dating someone. I'm just saying that if I was to go through a breakup, what I would do. So in case that happens, I will neither cry sitting in a corner for a very very long time, or I wouldn't go looking for new guys ever. That's just not me. So looking for new guys, to for sure no. Crying, of course I will cry. But that's not the only thing I'll do. Like as a dukh hoga, tabhi ro lungi, nikal dungi emotion bahar, and then I'm going to make more videos. That is my strategy. If I'm trying to distract myself from something, I do the other things which I love a lot. So I will make a lot of videos. I'll go for more workouts. That's what I would do. Another interesting question. Are you willing to color your hair kind of bright colors? No, I'm not. Oh, a lot of you have been asking me what is my real name. Hailey Vaid is my very very real name. This is the name on my birth certificate. Who is your favorite Hollywood singer? Selena Gomez, Ariana Grande or Taylor Swift? A Swiftie since my childhood and still a diehard Swiftie. If someone was to give you 1 lakh with a deadline to spend it in just one day on myself, how would I do it? Would have probably invested it, but if I have to spend it on myself, at least with 10,000 rupees I would buy a lot of cool stationery. Then with say another 5,000 rupees I'll go and buy a whole new wardrobe from street shopping places. I still have 85,000 rupees left, don't I? I'll buy a very very good Bluetooth speaker. I love music and mujhe bass na bahut pasand hai, so I'll go and buy a speaker which has a lot of bass. I think usme 25,000 तक चले जाएंगे, which is about 60,000. I'll spend another 10 to 20,000 rupees getting a lot of gourmet food. Item देखी नहीं कि right side पे always देख how much does it cost. And I'd buy a lot of like gourmet food products for the future. Oh, I would probably go and make myself a folding bed. So currently I sleep on the floor. First reason is because I really enjoy it, and second reason is to save space in my room. So I think I would get a custom made bed, like a sofa cum bed, but with my particular idea that I have and measurements that I have. So I think 40,000-45,000 shayad usme chale jayega, but agar kuch bach gaya na to phir we'll get flowers with it. Yeah, street shopping or shopping at the mall? 99% of the times it's street shopping, but if there's that one piece which I had seen in the mall and I can't find anything near to it on the streets, then at that one time I'll have to go to the mall. Favorite travel spot? It is this place called Ganpatipure in Maharashtra itself. Do you love me? Yes, I love you a lot, Barul. Where do you chill with your friends? Mostly we go to Mahavir Nagar because udhar khana bhi milta hai. It's kind of a dangerous place. I mean, not safety wise, but diet wise, because apne aas paas itna sara khana hai na, healthy food bhi milta hai. Lekin khaya hua hai, uske upar healthy food bhi khana to bhi achha nahi hota. So yeah, Mahavir Nagar is where we chill mostly. We just sit in random places, like koi restaurant ke bahar ya kabhi koi stairs pe baith jaate hai, and we just sit and laugh. Are you excited to watch Avengers Endgame? If you could be an Avengers character, which one would you choose? I am hella excited, like so excited that I could literally go for the 6:45 AM show, but I know ki then my whole day will be disrupted. So I've taken the 9:10 AM show. And by the time you watch this, I have already watched the movie. So yes, super duper excited. If I could be one character, I would definitely be Captain America, because I love his instincts. I love how very strong rooted he is to his ethics. So that is who I would be. But then I would occasionally steal or borrow Iron Man's suit, because I would like to see how it feels to fly. That's what I would do if I was an Avenger. It's fun. I also would love to be Black Widow. I mean, unka backstory, so we still don't know her backstory because the movie is yet to come. But I love how kick-ass she is, man. Like, I love every Avenger. I love how cute Hulk gets sometimes. Like Thor Ragnarok mein, he was so adorable. So yeah, I love Avengers. I love it. And you know, ye Avengers ka pyar kitne time mein aaya hai? Captain Marvel release hone se abhi. Sirf itne time mein I've been obsessing over Avengers. So that's, yeah, that's what has happened with us. So this was the Q&A session. If you have any more questions, then make sure you leave them down below with the hashtag AskHaley, and I'll be sure to answer them in my next Q&A. If you enjoyed this video, then that made me very, very happy, and I'll see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye!